This next story is one you might want to stick around for. It's the new purple wiggle who's causing quite the stir with parents.
Yes, John Pearce is making international headlines as mums discover his TikTok videos, creating a whole new audience for the children's band. Fruit salad.
He's no stranger to the music scene or fans screaming his name, but John Pearce probably didn't expect to gain popularity quite like this. Fruit salad, yummy, 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 yummy. He came onto the scene as part of Justice Crew, winning Australia's Got Talent in 2010. Now wearing the iconic purple skivvy, John Pearce is a proud member of one of the world's biggest children's bands. I wear purple and my name is John. I love to work out all day long, singing this song while I'm getting strong. And while he's a hit with the kids, their mums are discovering there's more to John than meets the eye.
Excuse me, bro. You're excused. And I'm not your bra.
The 31-year-old now has a whole new fan base with millions watching on social media.
The Purple Wiggle, a.k.a. John Pearce, taking over TikTok.
Taking over TikTok and taking over the world, John joins us now. Great to have you with us. Are you amazed, obviously, the attention the Wiggles get, but you personally at the moment?
Yeah, it is insane to think, you know, something that I created online for a bit of a laugh and, you know, something that I've done for fun has taken a turn, and it's definitely an overwhelming positive response, but it's all good for Wiggles, I think. Yeah. So.
Yes, it is an overwhelming positive response, particularly from the mums of the kids. Did you expect that?
No, I didn't. I expected a few laughs and a few comments here and there, but it's, you know, getting emails and messages from different media outlets around the US asking me about certain TikToks, and I was thinking at the beginning, well, what's this all about? You know, it's something I made for fun, but it's been positive, really positive.
What sort of a reaction do you get in person, like when you go to the shows and you meet parents, etc.?
It's really nice. Like, and we do meet and greets. It's all about the children at the end of the day. You know, it's all happiness, and you know the parents, they tell you how much you've influenced their children, and because my character is all about being big and strong, and everyone in the Wiggles have different roles. They're all, you know, reach different kids around the world in different ways.
John, we have had you in this studio so many. Many times, haven't we, for Justice Crew? You were just looking going, I remember that.
I know that dance floor.
Yeah, exactly. How different is this to Justice Crew?
It's very different, but at the same time, it is very similar. You know, you're still performing, you're enriching people's lives through entertainment, music and dance. And I think now it's on a global scale, and it's, you know, all eyes are on the purple and on the Wiggles, and now especially the Purple Wiggle, it's on different media outlets, and I don't know what to say.
So many performers, you know, it takes them a long time to feel at ease with it all.
Yeah.
You essentially won a talent competition, and now you're in a role. I mean, does it feel like you deserve this? Does it feel like you're ready for this next step?
I think it still doesn't feel real. Like wearing this iconic purple skivvy, I still pinch myself. I mean, I still feel like I'm dressing up for Halloween or something. You know, it's a costume at the end of the day. And I grew up with the Wiggles, so watching them as my idols growing up, and now representing the Wiggles, and I'm sitting here as a Wiggle. It's just a full circle moment. It doesn't feel real.
So amazing.
Because I mean, Jeff wore that. I mean,
this is Jeff's original skivvy, I think.
The exact one.
That's why it's a bit tight.
You're not feeling sleepy at all?
I try not to.
But yeah, do you feel pressure?
It's a good team around me, and I think they build the character around you, and my character doesn't sleep. Lately I have been sleeping, but you know, I'm all about fitness and health and exercise and, you know, resilience and being strong. So I think that's the main focus for my character, and keeping it all wiggly at the same time.
Yeah.
So it was really interesting to see a refresh for the Wiggles, but what's next? What can we expect?
Oh, who knows? We've got a film over 50 TV episodes in the next few months, and we're touring, and we've got tours on in March all through Sydney, so non-stop touring, and we're heading over to the States later in the year. So,
And your wife has joined you in some of your TikTok videos. What does she make of all this?
Believe it or not, I drag her into these videos. She's not forcing herself into these, but she's super positive, and she's been there since day one. You know, we met in high school, and we've been married for 3 to 4 years now, so yeah, she's been super proud.
Yeah. John, it's a great story, and it's so nice for you to come back and to give us an update. We've followed your progression right through, and we'll continue to do that as well. It's great to have you on again.
Awesome. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, thank you, John.